WLWT meteorologist Randy Rico. We have seen flurries and light bursts of snow this morning. A couple towns had a quick coating on the roads, and as we hit 10 o'clock, the winter weather advisory was set to expire for our area, but still some lingering flurries to our eastern communities, so they didn't quite drop it for Clinton County, Highland, Brown, Adams, Bracken, Mason, Robertson County. They extended it for you guys until 1 o'clock. That basically means still some snow showers there between 10 o'clock and noon, should be moving out before we hit 1 p.m. Now, what's not moving out? The cold air. At lunchtime today, temperatures into the mid-teens. Expect highs in the low 20s, but with winds about 15 miles an hour, no matter what time you head out today, temperatures will feel like the single digits. So bundle up if you are heading out to any Ash Wednesday services today. Futurecast is showing by the time we hit 1 o'clock, we're just waiting for the clouds to clear out. Maybe a straggler flurry here or there, and we may actually see a little bit of sunshine right before the sun sets tonight. Skies will clear out tonight. That will lead us with a very cold morning tomorrow. Expect our temperature tomorrow morning dipping down to around 7. So if you are concerned about the kids waiting to the bus stop, I don't think it's cold enough for a wind chill advisory for our area, but the feels like temperature will be right around 0 or a couple degrees below. So make sure they're bundled up for Thursday. On Friday, some flurries, 28 degrees, breezy both Friday and Saturday. Could even see a couple lingering flurries into Saturday. Sunday, Valentine's Day, starting out at 3, so a cold day. Monday is probably our next shot at snow with some accumulation chances. And take a look at next Tuesday. That's the next time our temperatures finally go above freezing.